So this is a new line that that we're looking at here. This is the Frigidaire Professional line. The trend has been towards that industrial look, sort of those chef style appliances. And I'm just gonna go through some of the things you might wanna know if you're going out to buy appliances.
Okay.
And some of the things that are kind of new and cool. So
okay.
This one here has this orbital arm at the bottom. It actually not only spins, but rotates at the same time. So it actually hits everywhere. You wanna get a set, a complete set, if you're going to go shopping for appliances. Try not to get one of one thing, one of another.
Yeah.
It starts to, you know, have multiple personalities in your space.
Yeah.
This is the new range. It's a slide-in, which is fantastic. It's got the front controllers. Convection heating is definitely the way you want to go these days, which means it evenly cooks everything, so
right.
Even if you have three trays in there. And the foolproof, you'll like this. It's got the built-in thermostat, so
Ooh.
You put the probe in, you can close it up. It's like, I don't know when it's ready, but this will tell you the temperature. And the microwave works both as a microwave and for cooking, so it's got both functions.
That's smart.
Last
I like
thing,
that.
The French door fridge, of course.
So industrial. This is what people want in their kitchens.
Whole inside
they want to look
is
chef-y.
Customizable too, right?
Oh, nice.
I don't know if you've got tall things or you've got short things, but
a
you
full
can-
full pineapple.
This is always brutal in our house. But check this, I got kids, you've got kids.
Yes.
Full smudge proof.
Oh
never
my
have
goodness.
To wipe it.
That's a
right?
big deal.
I love
That's
that.
That's a big deal.
I love that.